everyone. This is Okumbo Samuel of the Nairobi Safari Club. Welcome to today's session of the Abdominal Series. Now today we are going to work on the three types of the planks: the side plank, alternating plank, and the normal plank. Okay, the world record holder of the planks, I think it's a Chinese man, has got 8 hours. He did a plank for 8 hours. So how long can you plank? Try your best. Let's see. This is how we do the plank. You put your hands about shoulder width apart, same to your legs, toes planted on the floor. Now you lift your body off the ground. You keep it straight. I'm not so sure if I'm straight. So keep your body straight all the way from your shoulder level to the leg, next to the foot, and keep your eyes facing forward. Okay? Now, remember, you are not at the same fitness level. Some people maybe are intermediary starters or the pros. So if you're a starter, no problem. Just bend your knees, curl your legs, and do the same over here. After this, maybe when you progress after some time, you lift it up here. Okay, so you bend your knees, you do half a plank, or keep it here. But if you can be able to do the full plank, hold it here. Now you hold it here for about a minute. You can start with a minute after some time, you do 2 minutes, 5 minutes, or even the 8 hours. That's the normal plank. Now our next focus will be on the side plank. One leg on top of the other, then keep your body straight all the way. This hand at your shoulder level, lift your body off the floor. The other hand on your waist, so push it down and up, down and up. That's the moving side plank. Apart from that, you can still hold it and plank on the side for another like a minute, 2 minutes, 5 minutes, as long as you can. If you did it on your right side, remember you do the same to your left. So you turn and do the same to the other side. If it was a minute on your right, do a minute on your left. The third type of the plank, the alternating plank, we assume the position we were doing with the normal plank, yeah? But the difference is that you use one hand to lift yourself up and go back down this way. And if you are starting with the left hand, it's left up first, then right, and then left down first and right. If you do about 10 or 15 starting with your left, you switch to the other side, now starting with your right. From here, right, left, right, left. So just a recap again, the normal plank. Hold it for a minute. The side plank. Again, hold it for a minute here, or you can move it about 20 times. Change to the other side. And the last one, alternating plank. Same number of counts to both sides. So the three types of planks, focusing on your abdominals and your entire core region. So thanks for watching. Remember to subscribe on our YouTube channel and like us on our Facebook page. Thanks for watching.